Guys were asking how I run my bolt. I don't know why I started. I run a 60 degree. I usually open like this, back. I push it forward with my thumb. I think that straight through pressure can help with any, you know, if a mag sticks or jams or your action gets really dirty. It's just the forward, the straight force is a little bit more hydraulically correct than torquing from the side, I guess. I don't know what the correct terminology is. So just personal preference.